The vaccine card has two technologies included in one card. Microchip. QR code. All you have to do is to scan the QR code and it will then verify if the person has the vaccine. Or you can use the NFC technology in a smartphone to scan the microchip. This too will verify if the person has the vaccine. This card can be used anywhere in the world without the need of an app. This card will work with both iPhone and Android smartphones.